Please follow ground notification signs for Terminal 1. If you have any checklists.